DAV Centenary Public School, Jawahar Nagar Mandi, is nested in the beautiful ranges of Dholadhar. It is a temple of learning which came into existence in the year 1985. It has an incredibly flexion narration as a monarch institute having nature extraction. The school vision is imparting quality education with a holistic approach, creating global opportunities, enabling the student to excel in different arenas and enlighten the lives all around. The school mission is to humanize and empower the budding youth with a holistic, inclusive and value-based learning, teaching and evaluation which is in tune with progressive DAV worldview of providing global knowledge and attitudes in gear with philosophy of Vasudev Kutumbakam. Its vision has forged ahead with a mission to take and integrate the personality of every student as a stakeholder. This is a senior secondary public school having English medium co-education. The school is affiliated with Central Board of Secondary Education, New Delhi. There are 1700 students on its roll and 92 workforce. The school has the amenities of science, medical and non-medical and commerce at 10+2 level along with computer education at all stages. I, Kuldeep Singh Guleria, has been serving DAV Centenary Public School Mandi as principal since 1st June 2007. I have been making strenuous efforts to develop the infrastructure of the school. An expanse of 4,009 square meter land provides a perfect ambience for aesthetically chartered school building and its campus. I realize my duty as an official leader and educational mentor working for the progress of the institution. I always consider student to be at the focus of all my planning. We create a short-term goals and a long-term goals to be achieved by the school. These are reflected in the vision document prepared for a period of 3 years or 5 years. The vision document is prepared after several rounds of brainstorming sessions with all the stakeholders. The school is geared up to achieve the goal step by step following the roadmap laid on in the vision document. The delegation of the duties and responsibilities is done for the appropriate distribution of the work. I regulate the hierarchy to take care of the discipline, safety, security, cleanliness, repair and a proper functioning of the scheduled routine work. I firmly believe in stitching school with socio-cultural milieu and the life around. Our school has been doing tremendous work in getting involved with the society and responding to the call immediately, providing the support wherever possible. I strongly believe that every activity or the process in the school should be assessed and tweaked as necessary for all-round development of the students. The different areas of academics and co-academics, trainings, social responsibilities, monetary concerns, communication skills of the staff and students are assessed regularly and emphasis is laid to bring positive change in them. Social sensitization has always topped my agenda and the life around. I firmly believe to sensitize the students about burning issues in the society. The rallies, the Nukkad Natakas, theatric activities are undertaken to spread the awareness and the message in the society. The school celebrates a number of events concerning the issues which touch not only India but the entire world. Environment Day, Teachers Day, and all the national festivals are celebrated with full zeal, enthusiasm, and gusto. I sincerely follow scanning and analyzing school results at a short intervals, followed by interactive sessions held with the subject teachers and evaluating their QPIs with that of the state and the national benchmarks. The school has been placed in a very good category in the benchmarking of DAV College Managing Committee, New Delhi, in both 10 plus 2 and 10th board class results. Benchmarking is also done with the competitor schools in other areas like sports, social outreach programs, campaigns, following policies launched by the state and the central governments. Having educated in Sainik School Sujanpur Tira and then served in the same institution for 13 long years, I strongly feel that I have an extra amount of patriotism and discipline, which is reflected through my day-to-day functioning. I believe in all-round development of the personality of the students, hence I expose them to the camps, tours and excursions. We celebrate the birthdays of all the children born in the same month by performing havanas along with their parents. The interactive sessions are held with the students and the staff. The counseling cell, career counseling, preaching sessions are held to imbibe the moral values. DAV Mandi is a vibrant school with a value-based education at its fulcrum. It solemnizes annual functions, sports day, club activities, and other house activities. Honorable visitors add splendor to the occasions with their kind visit. Some of them are Shri Prem Kumar Dhumal, the then Chief Minister, visited the school in 2010. His Excellency Honorable Acharya Devrat Ji, the Governor of Himachal Pradesh, visited the school in 2015. Shri Jairam Thakur Ji, the present Chief Minister of Himachal Pradesh, visited the school in 2018. Apart from these dignitaries, many educationists also visited our school and interacted with the students. I never hesitate to adopt different means to ensure a robust and productive environment for teaching learning activities. I expose the workforce to the various seminars, workshops, symposiums, and interactive sessions. Teachers are made aware of the latest changes taking place in the field of education. They are made acquainted with the latest circulars from the Central Board of Secondary Education, state government, central government concerning the students. I involve the parents and alumni in the functions and activities of the school and consider them important stakeholders. Leadership for me is about creating a collective vision by keeping stakeholders at very heart of all decisions. While signing off, I would like to pray to the Almighty and all stakeholders from the Vedic mantra, Om Vishwani Deva Savitra Duritani Parasuva Yadbhadram Tan Asuva. Arthat, हे सकल जगत के उत्पत्ति कर्ता, समग्र ऐश्वर्य युक्त शुद्ध स्वरूप सब सुखों के दाता परमेश्वर, आप कृपा करके हमारे संपूर्ण समाज को दुर्गण, दुर्व्यसन और दुखों से दूर कर दीजिए, जो कल्याणकारी गुण, कर्म, स्वभाव और पदार्थ हैं वो सब हम सबको प्राप्त कर दीजिए। इन्हीं शब्दों के साथ मैं कुलदीप गुलेरिया आपसे विदा लेता हूँ। धन्यवाद। जय भारत।